There you go. It's just a little bluegill, though, I think.
No, that's a bass.
No, it's
not. Yes, it is. No, yeah, that's a
bluegill. For a second. No, yeah. I'm looking right at it.
It looks like a bass. Cannot
play. Big bluegill, though. Not too bad. You notice how I catch a fish and then you're like standing right in front of me now? I wonder if you noticed that. You're a spot stealer. I move out of the way to give you a spot to catch a fish. Yeah. They're all going to be bluegill. I don't think there's... That is not only a bluegill, it is a tiny bluegill. But, stop it, dude. I'm just telling him to stop it because I don't want to. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Good job, bud. Little fish.
Mine, he will not open his mouth.
You need the hemostats? Do you want these? Let out a little line though. You do what I did and you reel too much in.
Cool. Is he hooked in two places?
Yeah. Do you need help? That's what I'm saying. Let out some more line, bud.
Yeah.
There you go. There you go. Show us your fish.
She's in a little Apollo drift bait. Just a nice little redhead or something.
Cool. Now don't hook me. Look, you got your hook dangerously close to my waders.
Yes, and you do not want to hook Dad's waders. Or else they will have another leak.
You're in my way. Oh, there was a little fish that hit right there.
Yeah.
There you go, third cast. That's another good size. I think they're in pretty thick on that tree. Here, I would come at this side.
What?
I wouldn't walk right through it. It gets deep right there.
Okay.
There we go.
Nice fish.
sunfish. Or a bluegill, whatever you want to call it. He just hooked himself a second time in the head. Ah! He just eluded my grasp. Come here, you. Don't flop around this time. Bluegill. There's a big old pool up here.
What?
There's a big pool up here. Fish that area real good, bud. You're not done there. There's a hole cut in through here. Here we go.
Fish on.
Yeah. Easy, brother. There we go. Yeah, little one. They're all bluegill, bud. Hey, are you done fishing over there? I thought you said there was a bass in there.
It was really small, though.
We'll go catch him. Another one. This one's even smaller. Alright, how did that guy think he was going to eat that popper? Oh my goodness, that is the smallest bluegill. You are ambitious, my man. Yeah. Little one. Hey, you. Yeah. Oh, the hemostat's broke.
What?
The hemostat somehow broke. The pin. the pin that holds the two pieces together, it's like not there anymore. There we go. Oh, that was a pretty decent splash right there. I don't know what that was. Yeah, I just had a pretty decent bite. Oh, something hit it again. What you got, buddy? Get a picture of him.
He's hooked very weird. Look, there we go.
Oh, he's not our biggest. Let's get. Oh, you just chopped him. Pick your rod up, bud. The fish is gone. No photo. There we go. Finally. Yeah, a little one. So it looks like we need two. Yeah? There we go. That's why I told you where to cross. The pole? You want to give him a kiss?
No. I'm going to smell the horse, so I'm going to.